Carinuzzi, Professor of Skin Integrity and Director for the Skin Institute here at the University. And I'd be delighted if you all want to join the Institute and become a member of this thriving community. Everybody has skin, so everybody should be interested in skin, and the Institute is fun. So please do come and join us. I look forward to meeting you all.
Hello everyone, I'm Professor Parik Goswami. I'm Head of the Department for Fashion and Textiles, and I'm Director of Technical Textiles Research Centre. Now, welcome to University of Huddersfield. I promise you, you will enjoy your time here, and please get in touch with me if you want to do any research on fashion or on textiles or anything to do with flexible materials, from medical textiles to composites. Also, please get in touch with me if you're good at golf. I need to improve my game. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sarah, catering manager here at the university. We've got a fantastic catering offer across campus. We've got a full range of international cuisine. We've also got a dedicated vegetarian and vegan cafe. But for me, the highlight of the week has to be Pudding Club, where you can get a traditional hot pudding with custard every Friday lunchtime to start off your weekend.
Hi, I'm Sally. I work in Estates and Facilities and look after the campus support team here on the University campus. Our teams in Estates and Facilities look after these wonderful buildings. We look after the grounds and make sure the buildings are safe and clean and you're well catered for when you come here to campus. It's a wonderful campus. We've got beautiful open spaces, we've got wooden walks, we've got these amazing buildings and great facilities. I'm sure you'll enjoy your time working here at the University.
Welcome to People and Organisation Development. My name's Christian and I'm one of the People and Organisational Development Managers, or a pod person for short. There's six of us in the team, and between us we deliver training and coaching in a wide variety of areas. If you'd like to see what we do training and coaching in, please visit our website, where you can see the courses that we do. And if you're new to the university, there's also a section on our website about induction and welcome for new staff. So we look forward to seeing you soon on one of our courses. Until then, take care and see you later.
I'm Claire and this is Rachel, and we are part of the PA and project team in the School of Human and Health Sciences. We work in the Dean's office and we really love working here. Our jobs are so varied, tasks are so wide ranging that the days absolutely fly by, and we work with some lovely people.
We do. One of the favourite things about my job is the variety of people that I meet on a daily basis. It's fantastic. You know, all different walks of life, and the kind of tasks that you do, the knowledge that you build up on different subject bases is incredible. I know so much more about nursing qualifications than I ever thought I needed to know. And the hybrid working that's available is fantastic as well. You can really, really plan your time well and do as you work from home days the best of your ability, because nobody can know. Definitely. It's fab.
Hi, and welcome to ActiveHud. My name is Matt Barlow, and I'm a sports leader down at the facilities. I'm going to tell you about our great deal we have now down at ActiveHud. For £18 a month, you don't just get to use our facilities and the 50 classes a week and the professionals who are on hand to guide you through the classes and through the gym, but we've also got a fantastic partnership with Cal. Cal have over 10 venues across Kirklees and the Huddersfield area, which have gym areas and also several pool venues. Now, for £18 a month, it's a fantastic deal. Staff, if you're not active and you want to get active more often, get signed up to ActiveHud for £18 a month and we'll see you soon.
Hi, my name is Jean-Paul. I've been asked to do a little short video on my experience as a new starter. So I started quite recently as a skills educator, with a quick promotion to adult nurse lecturer. I found it, you know, really quite impressive, really big on sort of people development. I've done loads of courses and, you know, it's a really nice place to work. And, you know, I don't know why I didn't get to higher education before, but you know when you're living the dream when you've got your name on an office still.
I'm Richard Quayle. I'm the business manager for student services. So I'm a chartered manager and did the level 7 qualifications with the CMI. For that, And that was a really helpful exercise to step back and reflect on my time at the university and how I contribute to the university's strategy map. The university now are also supporting me to do a degree apprenticeship, so I'm nearly finished on a level 7 degree apprenticeship, which will lead to me getting an MBA, which is very exciting. In terms of the future, who knows what has to offer. The university's got lots of opportunities, so I'm certainly keeping my eyes open for what's next down the line, but there's never a dull day, so it's always an exciting place to be.
Welcome to the university. My name is Kuldip Singh, and I've worked in education for 34 years. 21 of those years, I've worked here at the university. I started as a media technician, supporting staff and students in the use of the radio studios, TV studios, and all aspects linked to media production and broadcast. I've also worked as a technical manager for 14 years, managing resources, facilities, and estate. I'm part of the Technician Initiative Working Group, and that's to look at raising the profile, awareness, recognition and career development for technicians across the university. Thank you.